Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him. By concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you. It's a key when you know how to chant like this.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies. When you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies. Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the X button at the very top of your jump.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should kill that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not so sure you're up to it. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Oh, thank goodness you scared that evil spirit away. But now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good. Well done, Spyro! You've scared the evil spirit away! Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple. They don't need it.
We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper? You have 2 minutes to score 5 goals in the red goal. Try a game of one-on-one. The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red goal. Off you go.
Thank you.
you stare at it long enough, you might not see anything.